Hills, yeah.
You've reached the voicemail of Sarah Fisher. Leave a message after the tone, and I'll get back to you when I can. Thanks.
Like modified Stuxnet.
Modified. Adaptable to new hardware configurations. Just on the fly, sends new specifications back home.
And then gets reconfigured remotely to match the new system it's in. Oh, this is just beautiful work. I mean, you know, it sucks, but it's beautiful.
One of your people did this?
Hell no. I was thinking it was one of your buddies.
Well, this is very elegant, very dangerous. Can shut down any system it gets into.
Learned that the hard way.
If I were you, I would get across the Atlantic.
I want you to keep cycling the frequencies and don't stop until you get through, okay?
Briggs, any word on that hijacked ship?
Outside communications are almost entirely blacked out. We can't sync up with anyone yet, but the crew's working on it.
Charlie.
The virus. I found the source. It was executed when we gutted the tablets and picked up a Mirawa.
That's impossible. This is...
I streamlined a couple of security protocols. I was just trying to boost operating speed.
You let it infect the system? That's how they found us in Mexico.
No, it wasn't. When we were on the ground, I contacted a former associate with the cartel. The engineers have a bounty out on us. He must have rolled on me for a cut.
Charlie, why didn't you jump? The American fuel attack was successful.
That must be why they activated continuity of government.
What was the engineer's target?
Sorry, Sam. Still getting flooded with intel. Got it. Looks like Louisiana, Sabine Pass. A natural gas tanker.
Oh my god.
Sabine Pass. That's the biggest fuel facility on the Gulf Coast.
The engineers hit the facility with a computer virus right before the tanker hit. Security systems, fail-safes, everything was disabled.
The virus operates exactly like the one they hit our plane with.
Oh shit. Every fuel facility on the coast has been infected.
That fire spreads.
They'll all go up one by one.
Refinery is not the place to go subtle. The SMI's optimal loadout is all about scouting with the tri-rotor and inflicting heavy damage with frags.
Approaching jump run, Sam.
Ready?
Pilot is dropping to half an angel. Reducing speed.
And 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go!
Grim, stand away.
Copy. Here we go.
Yeah, bitch.
Grim, I'm on the ground, headed towards a down chopper.
Sam, the SEALs look like they're taking heavy ground fire.
Engineers?
Affirmative. They're pinned down. Not sure how long they'll hold out.
How do you know the countersign?
You're not gonna pull the trigger. Stop pointing that thing at me. I'm here to help.
Who said we needed help? Where did you come from?
Off the books. They tasked you to secure the facility?
They sent us to stop the fuel tanker, but they sent us too late. We got here after the crash, then tailed a squad of foot mobiles. We almost got their leader, then everything went to shit.
Grim, I got a high-value engineer target on the ground. Give me a location.
Taking the shot.
Stay in there.
Keep him off the chopper. Lock it down. Lock it down.
Keep moving towards the main facility, Sam.
Thank you.
ראשונה. Так мы вообще отчасти.
visibility, Sam.
Something wrong? You have to move.
I think I heard someone up there.
missiles are targeting the first responders.
On my way. Grim, find me the lead engineer.
As fast as I can.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Warning. Temperature on storage tanks has reached dangerous levels. All personnel evacuate.
Dangerous levels. Hey, Santa Claus.
down.
You
got him!